Does your vehicle make clicking noises under the dashboard a while after you turn it off? It may be running a brake system diagnostic check. This 2025 Chevrolet Blazer starts the process about a minute and a half after being shut off, engaging the anti-lock braking system control unit to make sure it does its job. If you look closely at the brake pedal, you will even see it move a little bit with the various clicks. Here's a super close-up so you can see the tiny movement. In this car, it does it after every shutoff, but in other vehicles that do this at all, it may be less frequent. Also, some vehicles have the ABS unit built into the brake master cylinder, which may make the ABS unit sound louder in the cabin. Not every modern vehicle runs this check, but for those that do, the clicking may detect a problem, but the clicking itself isn't a problem.